Hi everyone and welcome back to Globetrot with Arabic. This is Shariq. Yes, it's Shariq and not Sharif because today is going to be all about the sound R in Arabic. For this lesson to take place, you will need a glass of water. So let's say together. Ra, ru. And this is how it looks in Arabic. Ri. It's not ghi. Now let's put them into words. We're going to start with the word ra, ra, rab. Again, now let's speed up even more. يغسل غسان الغرفة الصغيرة الفارغة. يغسل غسان الغرفة الصغيرة الفارغة.